Are you okay, Jan? I'm organizing an evac.
The security key. Did it arrive?
No, it never made it.
I'll get it and meet you back here.
Okay, head for the research unit. But be careful, Jan. They're swarming in.
We'll secure the area. You go on ahead.
Private Billinghurst at your service, sir. I'll help you. Thanks. I'll stay here and secure the area. Yeah.
Take cover! They're coming from the right!
come on! Company in sight!
Die, ISA scum!
We need you at the courtyard. Follow me. Captain, the General said you'd be coming this way. I've been ordered to let you into the research building. The key is...
Jet mines!
Shit! Captain, I can let you into the research building now.
Move up!
Good luck, sir.
We need support! to take that server room. Kill them all!
Sir, we're pinned down here, in the server room! The key is over here! Grab it, and we'll escort you out of here! General Button has set up an evac point inside the comms building!
The enemy! Over their head!
They have the key! Don't let them get away! shooting. Okay, move! Move!
Ah!
Enemy spotted. Scatter! Grenade! Aim down! What the hell? He's in the core shaft. Identify yourself.
We've got company.
Pinned down. Company. Lock his room down! Stop him!
General? General Vaden!
Well, well. Your ass in my hands again, Templar. If you know what I mean.
Luger. I take it you're back on active duty.
You think? Graduated 6 weeks early. It seems I have a talent.
Yeah, one of many. I was meant to meet the general here. Instead, I get a sniper.
Four snipers, actually. Vorten told me to meet you here, too. He said you'd brief me on our mission.
Our mission? Trust the general to put practicalities ahead of... well, anything else.
What do you suggest we do now?
Our mission is to recover an operations agent named Colonel Hacker. He's trapped somewhere in the slums. But the general needs this to get the SD platforms up and running again.
So let's go find him.
One hour ago, I told you to report to me when there was even a hint of any progress. 1 hour I've been waiting without a visit. You're about to tell me why.
I'm sorry, General. We can't do a thing without General Vaughton's security key. Without it, the central processor...
Do I need a lecture on the technical specs of these platforms? No. Because I run the damn things.
General Vaughton has somehow managed to get himself lost. So we may not get the security key for some time, if at all. Surely a master technician of your caliber can find a way to bring the weapons back online.
No.
No? Do you believe in God? Or have you replaced him with some all-powerful technical device? Well, whatever it is you pray to, I'd start praying now that Vaughton reappears.